My advice to any of the Winter Olympians is to do what you do in training, because obviously it's paid off to get you to where you are, so don't change anything. They have to keep it as normal as possible. They're eating, they're sleeping, just don't think of it as the Olympics. The only thing that changes is the name of the competition.
We had won gold. We've done everything that they asked us for, even when we didn't want to, and they couldn't do one damn job. You had one job. You literally had one job, and you couldn't protect us.
On my downtime, I'll try to catch as much as I can. I am going to be watching ice skating and skiing. I really love Nathan Chan and Lindsey Vonn. Those are like my two favorites. I think a lot of the sports are cool to watch. I mean, it's crazy. I would never do it because it's cold, but yeah. I think it's a big accomplishment for any athlete because they've been dreaming of that since they were either little girls or little boys. So it's kind of cool to see it play out in real life. And I just say enjoy the journey.